Should I learn Go or Scala?
Google thinks Go can compete with Node.js and C. Unfortunately, it is limited to web interfaces or Google's servers to run.
It sounds like I need to learn Go to go work for Google. You aren't impressed.
That's what you get for minimal syntax and code. Something that takes up little space and memory but hardly does more than the minimum.
It is supposedly simpler.
Which is why it can't control a video card or a graphics card be used to build an operating system. And that is why it can't do more than the most basic games or search queries.
It eliminates a lot of classes and class inheritance. That drives a lot of object-oriented programmers nuts.
Go uses case to handle braces, so a capitalization typo screws them up. Caps lock can now mess up your logic flow as well as your mind.
Go makes documentation easy by turning code comments into documentation.
Half the programmers leave out code comments, while the other half write verbose stuff that only other programmers understand. So the documentation is useless to everyone but the creator. Not progress.
Why then would you recommend Scala, aside from not being a flash in the pan?
Scala is interoperable with Java and the JVM.
I heard of Java.
Java and JavaScript are two of the most commonly used programming languages. Java is arguably one of the biggest languages behind the apps and web-based interfaces you see.
It is also referenced in a lot of indecipherable error messages I get.
Scala is a strong functional programming language that can interface with Java's APIs and libraries. This means it can work for almost any project you have.
You make it sound like Scala is a major language in and of itself.
No, but it is trending on sites like GitHub.
And Go is trending on Google Trends.
Look, Go with a language that has been around long enough to have documentation not written at 4 a.m. by drunk cloud server developers and works with everything else. Interoperability is key to the internet.
Or at least avoiding Google becoming the Microsoft of the internet. I'll go with Scala, in case Go goes away just due to Google hatred.